working families and in one of the worst economic times. So I think we've got to take a look at it again.
And you have an alternative proposal. Can you,
yes,
in a nutshell, tell us what it is?
It would provide institutions like Stony Brook with additional revenue. It would also be less onerous in terms of the tuition increases, and I believe it's a better starting point. It certainly is not 47% over 5 years. It's a 4-year proposal and at a much lower rate.